Is it okay to run with Hallux Rigidus? It is okay to run with Hallux Rigidus, however you may like to consider your training surface. Running on concrete paths may be challenging and elicit pain to your big toe joints. Turf running may be more comfortable. It is important to also wear good running shoes such as a rockersole to aid in propulsion whilst offloading pressure on the big toes. Orthotics may be worthwhile when wanting to run with Hallux Rigidus deformities.